So you cut your celery base off, you stick it in some water. It looks like this. Yeah, this. Can you see that? All right. And then I also stuck in some green onion bases just for the fun of it. A little bit of water. Stick it over here at the window. Let it grow. Then once you see those little sprouts come up, and then you're gonna get a whole base of celery, a whole stalk of celery. Eventually you're gonna get this from that little base. So don't throw away something perfectly good, okay? Plant some celery. This was from the base of a celery, and I had soaked it in some water for a couple days, and it sprouted. So we're gonna get a whole new celery plant from an old celery stalk. And you can see it was just cut off. I had water in it, it sat in the window for a few days, and now we're gonna plant it. So you see, we just put it in the ground, and just enough to cover where just the new little stalk is growing up, and we're gonna get a whole new celery plant from that. And that's one of those awesome plants that can replenish. Just like over here is some green onions. I did the same thing with those guys, let them sprout, and now they're doing really well as well.